This is a 3D model of Earth which I have made in home. So here this wire is its axis. Now I will tell you something about axis. Now the axis is not straight like this. Axis is a little bit tilted. So Earth rotates like this, not like this. So here in the red line we can see our equator. Here is the northern hemisphere and here is the southern hemisphere. So now I will tell you about the rotation. Rotation is nothing but when Earth rotates around its axis and completes one circle is rotation. So here I have stick one with the Earth. So now it takes 24 hours like this, slowly, 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 slowly Earth takes and again the bindi comes here. So it takes 24 hours to complete it and it is also one day. Now I will tell you about the revolution. So this is my sun. So revolution is nothing but when the Earth rotates around the sun and completes one circle is revolution. And for the Earth to complete one circle like this needs 365 days, that is also 1 year. And Earth is still rotating around its axis while it's rotating around the sun. So now I will tell you about day and night. Why day and night happens? So here I have my sun and here is my Earth. So here we can see that some of the part of the Earth is in the dark side and some of the part of the Earth is in the bright side. And day and night happens because of the rotation. Then the part which is in the bright is day and the part which is in the dark is night. So here our India, here it is our India in the white tape and here we have America in the red bindi. So now it is, I have sent India over here. So now it's early morning in India. Then slowly slowly it becomes afternoon. Then slowly slowly it becomes noon. And slowly slowly it becomes night. And then here in America, it again comes like day. And here at the back side, it dies at the night, midnight. So this rotation is continuously happening. So this was my Earth model and the explanation of the day and night and its axis, rotation and revolution. Thank you.